When I was a little kid, I was always fascinated by animals. I always go outside, try and catch anything I can. I guess my childhood hero was Steve Irwin, the crocodile hunter. Watching him, you know, kind of boost my interest in crocodiles, and I eventually got to start working with them, and I knew that my passion was for them. Most of my projects are concerned with crocodiles. My main project is actually working, testing the genetic integration of hybrids and pure species of morlets and American crocodiles in Mexico. I came into this lab not really knowing much about molecular systematics or genetics, but being in this lab gives me hands-on experiences that, you know, teaches me, you know, live, real-time practices, and I can apply that when, you know, in my classes, and it really helps a lot. In the science world, it's all about collaboration, so I'm learning to work with new people, learning how to deal with people from different cultures. My overall plan is to be a professor as well. I want to be a mentor to future undergraduate students. I want to be that impact or that influential person in their lives that, you know, gets them willing to learn, wanting to do research. You know, my mentor impacted my life a lot, and I only feel that it's right to do the same thing for other people.